Welcome back to the X Factor Philippines. And now, it is time for the judges to decide. And in case of a deadlock or tie, we will be going back to your voting results, mga kapamilya, okay? So judges, you need to decide who is worthy to stay and who has to go. Once again, babanggitin ninyo ang pangalan ng contestant na pauuwiin nyo na ngayong gabi. I would like to ask Miss Pilita for her vote.
I want take off to go home.
That is one vote for take off. Mga kapamilya, ang pangalan na babanggitin ng ating judges ay ang pangalan ng contestant na gusto nilang umuwi na ngayong gabi. Gary V.
The two contestants are great, but sa personal kong analysis, mas marami akong magagawa with five talents. Joanne, you'll have to go home tonight.
That is one vote for Joanne, one vote for take off. Charisse.
Okay. Para sa akin, honestly, kayong dalawa, kayong anim, halos yung performance-wise, sa mga performance nyo dati, ngayon, halos parang pareho. That's why it's hard for me. The only difference, group kayo, solo siya, this is your second time, Joanne, and this is your third time, take off. So I think Takeoff should go home.
For that swift vote, we have two votes for Takeoff, one vote for Joanne. We need one more vote to decide kung ito ba ay magiging deadlock o kung meron na tayong contestant na pauuwiin na. Judge Martin for the last vote.
All right, here's the problem. Tama si Charisse. Yung performance tonight, if we were to base it on tonight's performance alone, pareho kayong magaling, pareho yung dalawang kanta. Everybody has a right point. Joanne has a beautiful voice. I can't wait to hear that in the next CD. But I think Gary has an edge because these five gentlemen here, I think there's more that they can do than just one soloist. Ayan ang mahirap dito. Yun lang ang mahirap dito. So I think it's better, I think, for the industry, for the show, for what X Factor is all about. As much as I love Joanne, I think Joanne needs to go home tonight. I'm terribly sorry.
Mga kapamilya, dalawang boto para kay Joanne at dalawang boto rin para sa take-off. Anong ibig sabihin yan? Mga kapamilya, ang ibig sabihin yan ay we are in a deadlock. Babalikan natin ang naging botohan ngayong linggo. That means your votes, mga kapamilya. Sino ba ang uuwi ngayong gabi? Let's take a look. Congratulations, Joanne! With 9.99% of the votes, you are safe and you get another chance here in this competition. Please join the other finalists backstage. Congratulations, Joanne! That means we are going to have to say goodbye to take off. Is there anything you want to say?
We would like to thank all of our supporters, the Take Off Lovers community, ang aming mga pamilya na walang sawang sumuporta sa 6 years naming pagsasama, na ang dami naming sinacrifice. Pero susubukan po namin, gagawin po namin ang best na ipagpatuloy itong journey na to para sa inyong lahat na naniniwala po sa Take Off. We love you!
Okay, we are looking forward to seeing Take Off still continue to take off after this competition. Gary V, ano ang gusto mong sabihin sa iyong mga alaga contestants na inalagaan mo rin ng ilang buwan?
Sa mga nandito sa loob ng studio, sa PAGCOR,
nakikita niyo ako na tumatalikod ako sa inyo at kinakausap ko yung mga grupo ko. And kanina I told them, you know guys, I love you guys very much. And it sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta sa Take Off, maraming salamat sa lahat ng nagpahatid ng mga magagandang messages para sa kanila. And to Take Off, I will not give up on you. I have not given up on the other group, aka Jam. I'm not giving up on you guys. I believe in you guys so much. I always will. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you, Gary V. We'll be mentoring you for life. Take Off! Ito ang aming munting gift, regalo para sa inyo bago kayo umalis ng X Factor Philippines. Panoorin natin to.
Tignan namin na may vision yung X Factor. Hindi agad kami nagdalawang isip kasi sabi namin ito na yung chance namin na abot namin yung dreams namin.
Dahil sa X Factor, mas naging matatag yung samahan namin. Yung pangarap namin na gusto namin abutin, yun yung nabubuklod sa amin.
Masok kayo.
The people have spoken. You are in. Congratulations. Take off.
I'll be holding you tight.
Sobrang bihirang opportunity na makabanding, tapos maging mentor pa si Sir Gary. Yun yung talagang mamimiss namin. Kung ano man nangyari sa grupo, yung brotherhood natin di na rin makakalimutan. Take off tayo forever.
We will have to say goodbye to Take Off. Thank you for joining us on The X Factor. Maraming salamat, judges. Thank you, mga kapamilya. And we would also like to greet Andra Almaden. A very happy birthday. We will see you again next week, dito lang sa biggest musical event in the